Hello, welcome to this video. Welcome to Smile Gambia. This is the new road being constructed, the Barton Harding Highway. And this junction goes to the Independence Stadium and inside Bakau. And this is the other side that goes to the traffic light. And this goes back toward the Sting Corner, going toward the boundary indenting bridge. So we're gonna have a tour of this road. And yeah, sit and relax and enjoy the video. Let me take you through the new road being constructed. As you can see, they have some black, whatever you may call it, and I believe very soon they will start, you know, completing the entire thing. And yeah, so just sit back and relax and enjoy the video. So I can see this, as you can see, this is the diplomat, that building there. It's called the diplomat, been built by the Swami India International. And that other one over there is the Twin City. This one, and this is the diplomat. It's still also under construction. So sit back and relax. While we continue. Let's go and see the fourth layer. So this is the layer that they currently lay, the black. I don't know what this is. Is it got wrong? I don't know. And it will be placed on the other side, also on the left side. So they've gone far. Very soon I know they will like start laying the final layers, and then yeah, it will be a perfect road. Side over there is the diversion. Over there you can see cars. In the meantime, maybe in 1 or 2 months, you know, before they can use this road. Use the side just before I lock myself inside here.
Come on, Thank you.
So this is where the new OIC road joined the Banyun Highway, and this place is called Sting Corner. It's part of Old Juice One. And this is where we're gonna draw the cutting for this video. Thanks for watching. Like, share, subscribe, and comment. Draw videos. Thank you.